Tech billionaires Elon Musk and Mark Zuckerberg have caused some excitement online, hinting that they may soon square off in a cage fight. Apparently, here we are. The exchange began on Elon's Twitter, where he posted that he was up for a cage fight with a Meta boss to exchange some pleasantries on Twitter, suggesting that the fight could happen in Las Vegas, maybe even pay-per-view. Before Musk, who turns 52 this month, confessed that he rarely works out unless playing with his children. And that is a workout. While some online speculating the bout may go ahead, later tweets suggested that the challenge may not entirely be serious. Pretty sure we know where that's going.